YouTube, it's of course a Lo-Fi FM. Back at it with another video. I just woke up tired as hell, but I'm back with another reaction video. Again, this is RJ Barrett, 100 Bands Fish video. Like I said again, in the beginning of my other video, I'm just going to talk before the video starts, so y'all don't have to hear my voice. Like I said again, the Knicks are in prime position of, you know, competing again. It may be this year, it may not be this year, but it might be, you know, by next fall. Or maybe not even that, you know. So we don't know when we're going to compete or probably be on top again. But, you know, hopefully, you know, we do right in the draft. We don't do anything stupid in the draft. You know, hopefully we don't sign no overseas player. You know, we just stick to the script and we, you know, obviously draft our needs, you know. You know, that's all you can, you know, ask for and pray for now. So, you know, but RJ, he's a great talent. You know, hopefully he blossoms into his sophomore season. But yeah, John Morant is probably going to win Rookie of the Year. If the season were to end right now, which hopefully, you know, there's quote unquote rumors that, you know, there's possibly a chance that the NBA can resume, you know, around June, or probably around May, because we're right around the corner to the playoffs. So, you know, it's going to be intriguing how, you know, without the fans, you know, no contact, you know, obviously. So it's going to be intriguing. It's going to be fascinating on how, you know, they go about this, you know, see how, you know, WWE is doing it. You know, they're basically doing it in a performance center. But, you know, other, you know, sports events are going through with this, obviously, like the NFL. So, but anyways, RJ, he's a great talent, and, you know, he's just gonna get better and better and better as the season and years go on. So, go Knicks. Question, who's the artist in this video? This song is not really that bad. It's kind of catchy, but it's not bad at all.
Hundred bands,
Alright, that was RJ Barrett. New York Knicks shooting guard. Official video, 100 bands. Don't know by who though, but if y'all can leave a comment and tell me about who, artists, which artist. Like, share, subscribe, comment. And yeah. I got three more videos left. I had five. I was going to do five today. So I did two. So I'm just down to three. But fortunately, my tablet's at like 10% right now. So whenever it gets charged or fully charged, I'll probably upload the last three videos. Till next time, take care of yourself and each other.